Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm trying out the Apres, whatever you want to call them, nail tips. So this is them fresh out the box. And I'm just going to jump right in, but before I do, go ahead and make sure you click that subscribe button. So now that you've done that, I went ahead and I measured out 10 nails, one for each, you know, nail. And I made sure that I picked one that goes sidewall to sidewall and got to it. I went ahead and roughed up the underside so that way it gripped better to my nail and cleaned them off and I got started. So guys, this was my first time trying this, and of course the first time you try something you're gonna have all kind of issues and you kind of got to feel your way out. So let me talk y'all through this and tell you what went right, what went wrong, and what I'm gonna do different next time. So first off, it was fairly easy overall. Only thing I can say is that I have these little bitty narrow nails, so I should have probably filed a little bit better around the cuticle portion to make it a little bit more narrow before I did this. But I went ahead and I applied base coat to all my nails. I cured it, and then when I got started, I applied another coat without curing and then added some to the nail. Now, this is the issue I had with all of these nails. I had to hold them down in the lamp. Of course, I'm sure if you've seen other people's videos, they had to do the same thing in order to keep them down. So it was cool when I was doing my left hand because I'm right-handed, so the control was a little bit better. But when I jumped to this, to doing my right hand, as you see those little bitty hands, my son had to hop in and hold the lamp so I was able to do this. Now, I did order the lamp from Kiara Sky because I thought that theirs was a little bit better design. However, because of coronavirus, it has not come in yet. So I was like, I'm not gonna keep waiting. I'm just gonna go ahead and do my nails. So the next video, I will try out that lamp and hopefully it makes things go a little bit smoother and quicker. But overall, I was pretty well pleased. I did have to do a lot of filing on the underside because these are super like curves, like C curve. And because of that, like they were like, some of the sides were kind of cutting into my finger. So I did a lot of filing with my hand file, and I cleaned up a little bit around my cuticles with my nail drill. And that was pretty much it. Like, I definitely think these are a keeper, and I'm gonna come back and use them again. And while I was at it, I was like, let me try some little marbling. So guys, y'all see me over here trying my thing, but that nail didn't really come out too well. So I went ahead and I applied some white gel without curing. I added all the different colors, random swirls, and then I came in with some acetone and it made it bloom out more to give me more of that marbled look. It's very hard for you to tell from here because my camera kept losing focus, but that's pretty much it, guys. Like, hope y'all are having a good time in quarantine right now. If you are, I'm so bored. So you're gonna be getting a lot of videos from me right now because I am bored out of my mind, me and my kids. My husband, I think we played every game in our house. So yeah, y'all, drop some stuff in the comments of what you're doing right now during this corona shutdown. I hope your families are safe. Thank y'all for tuning in. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that stuff. Go ahead and binge watch my videos because you know you ain't got nothing to do right now. So I will see you guys on my next video. Mila B out.
Boy, you got me on another level. It's like I'm rolling dice with the devil. It's been some days since I felt away, baby. You know exactly where to touch me. I try to hide what I feel inside, baby. You know exactly where to touch me. Can I get it?